Welcome back, and we will show you how to assemble our double gong stand. There are the parts for layout. So first of all, we assemble the leg and the side. Make sure this is fully in. You can hear the click. Try to maintain 90 degrees between the leg and between the bracket. The floor sometimes helps with this. So make sure this is tight. We are done over here. One very important thing is when we assemble the crossbars, needs to be assembled both at the same time. 1, 2, 3, then we're done. We're using three hand turns. Also make sure this is fully in. If you can have a look close over here, this little bit, it shows us it's fully in, fully click. Very important. 1, 2, 3. Then we're moving to fit second side. The cut facing us so we can see what we're doing. Clicking using Allen key. We maintain 90 degree angle over here between the leg and the bracket side. Make sure it's fully tight. Now we're using method 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's a click. And second click, make sure all is in. The tubes are secured in. 1, 2, 3. Hands turns. 1, 2, 3. Hands turns. We are pre-assembled here, we are ready to go up. Fitting a top bar. We place here over the edge. Over the edge, make sure the wheels are loose. Click in. Give it a nice start. 1, 2, 3 hand turns. 1, 2, 3 hand turns. Now, digging up, make sure this is loose, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This is our operating system for